set to square off with the Shaw of Extreme Championship Wrestling, Hack Myers. Referee checking Benoit as if he's not lethal on his own. Referee giving instructions to both men. Benoit doesn't want to wait. Meyer shot in, and Benoit runs right through with a clothesline. Snap suplex takes Hack Myers over. And Benoit is putting on a wrestling clinic, which he has done in so many countries, so many continents on this planet. Benoit looking even more vicious than he has in the past. Of course, his recent claim to fame is that he almost broke Sabu's neck, and he's proud of that fact. He'll tell you himself. Northern Light suplex with the bridge. One, two, and up. Myers trying to shake it off. Benoit cinches him up once and just drops Hack Myers across the top rope. Benoit is relentless. Elbow just floors Hack Myers once again. Fans here in Philadelphia know great wrestling when they see it. That's why they come to the ECW Arena. Myers shot in reverse. And Hack Myers unloads on Chris Benoit. Elbow for the back. Face first to the mat goes Benoit. Well, we've seen one upset tonight. Will we see another? Myers going to the outside. We've seen this before. Hack Myers drops the leg across the back of the neck of Chris Benoit. Getting up. He's clutching his neck. Benoit trying to pick up Hack Myers. Myers just clutching his neck. Benoit may have broken the neck of Hack Myers. He can't continue.
Subscribe now on ECW Network.